Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Eco Unbox. After a long time, I am coming back to give you a lesson on an important topic of macro part of HS second year and which will be benefited for your upcoming HS final year examination. So without wasting our time, let's start it. Today the topic of my discussion is about the concept of APC, MPC, APS and MPS. So we should know the full form of APC, MPC, APS and MPS. So APC means average propensity to consume, MPC means marginal propensity to consume, APS means average propensity to save and MPS means marginal propensity to save. So APC can be defined as the ratio of total consumption expenditure to total income. So symbolically APC equal to C by Y. C means total consumption expenditure and Y means total income. Next concept is MPC. MPC can be defined as the ratio of total change in total consumption to change in income. So delta C means symbolically MPC equal to delta C by delta Y. So delta C means change in consumption and delta Y means change in income. So next concept is APS. APS can be defined as the ratio of total saving to total income. So symbolically APS equal to S by Y. So S means total saving and Y means total income. And the last concept is MPS. And MPS can be defined as the ratio of change in saving to change in income. So symbolically MPS equal to delta S by delta Y. And delta S means change in saving and delta Y means change in income. So thank you for watching my video.